Radha is with her friends by the river when she hears the melodious sound of a flute. She is enthralled. She knows it is none other than Krishna. She longs to meet with him and searches for him all around. Finally, she spots him and they are together. In his Sanskrit composition, Madhurashtakam, Sri Vallabhacharya describes the sweetness of Krishna and his creations. Here is a humble attempt to bring forth the characters of Radha, Krishna and Sakyas through expressions and rhythm.